2019 fall concert, choral concert. First of all, we want to welcome first-year teacher, Mr. Kyle Shuckman. Mr. Shuckman, all the young students have been working hard this week and for the whole 9 weeks getting ready to prepare for the first concert. I'm sure he's very nervous tonight, as well as they are. Just go over a few rules before we get started. They always have me do this. Please no whistling or yelling or anything at the students. They're fellow school students. They're easily distracted, I promise. Please refrain from any flash bulbs. Please don't flash anything. It is distracting up here. They have two lights coming out of anyway. Also, please be courteous to people around you. Please no talking beside you. With that being said, let's get into all the professionals. Good luck. Thank you.
Hello everyone, my name is Kyle Shuckman. I am in my first year here at Carlisle, taking over for Mrs. Shively down here at the junior high. I am really, really excited to have everyone here tonight and to show off what our junior high students are doing every single day, trying to make beautiful music, trying to have fun, and trying to, you know, learn something a little bit along the way. Tonight, to start off our concert year, I figured it would be really, really fun to pick some music that we would see at one of the, probably the best stages in all of the world, music from Broadway, and then kind of, you know, push them into some areas where they might not be too familiar. So with the seventh grade group in front of you, we're going to be singing two songs, or highlights from two Broadway musicals, the first one being Footloose, and if you look at your program, we'll be singing three selections from that, and then we'll follow that up with the Broadway musical Annie. So, welcome, thank you so much for being here and supporting the arts, and I am very excited to present to you for the first time the seventh grade choir.
Thank you.
technical difficulties. We also learned how to just go with it and make it work, right? Hey, Miley. Track 14.
Ready?
Which one?
What? Track 14.
really good for their first concert, wouldn't you say? They're not nervous at all. Ladies and gentlemen, give us just a brief moment. We're going to transition, bring the 8th grade choir up here, and we'll continue our concert. Ladies and gentlemen, I am really happy to introduce the 8th grade choir. Let's give it up. Alright, so our first selection is going to be highlights from the highlights of the musical Hairspray. Hairspray has actually been around for quite a while, but actually just recently, about a year ago, they took a live version and put it on TV. One way that we kind of got hooked on it was that Ariana Grande, current artist today, was actually involved in that, which was really, really cool. So we're going to be singing two of the songs from this selection, the title of Hairspray, which is not terribly long, but then we're going to transition to a really, really fun one, upbeat one, really good way to end Hairspray, called You Can't Stop the Beat. So, here we go.
But I just
That's a lot of words. That's pretty good. I enjoyed that. I hope you did. Give it up. All right, so this next one is quite a bit more music, and from a show that, I'll be honest, I was not too familiar with when we first got it. But by the end of it, like, I really want to see this live. I think it would be absolutely amazing. And it's a show called The Newsies. And it's set back right around the turn of the century, 1900s, and it's set in New York in Manhattan. And it's all about newsboys, the little, you know, teenage boys that sell newspapers, and the big newspaper CEO who decides he's going to raise all the prices, which makes it harder for them, for the boys to make a little bit of money. And it's kind of about them striking, getting through the hard times, and finding the light at the end of the tunnel. So this one, like I said, is a lot more music, so we're going to go ahead and get started as soon as I get the thumbs up. We got the thumbs up. We're ready to go. Ladies and gentlemen, The Newsies.
Find the guy.
seems like it just started, and now we're ending. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for coming out and supporting the arts. It means a lot to the kids, it means a lot to me, it means a lot to our school. A strong music program just highlights all of the great things that are going on here. Seventh grade, wonderful job, great first concert. Rock stars, way to go.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much. Please come introduce yourself.
I am new, so come say hi. I'd like to meet all of you. So thank you again for coming out, and have a great rest of your evening. Thank you.